ब्रह्मा परमेश्वर साक्षात् परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। अज्ञानतिमिरान्धस्य ज्ञानाञ्जनशलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। पुष्पाञ्जलिं समर्पयामि श्रीगुरुकमलचरणेभ्यो नमः।
Hello，阿陈大姐，
Yeah, let's start.
那我们开始。
We encountered such a beautiful shloka for Bhagavad Gita scholars. Why don't you initiate such Bhagavad Gita classes for the participants from China, my dear scholar, Michelle?
Yes, we will do that.
Okay, so we will get back today is grammar class. Where is Chui?
Yeah, I asked her already.
Will she join?
Yeah, we can start then. She already know.
Okay. So we will get back to Akshar Sadhana and then we will start the session. So say all of you, Atha,
हेलो
हल
स्वामी जी।
संधिह,
हाँ
हल
संधि
संधिह,
हा
सोह शुना शुह,
तो हा
सुना
सुना सुहा
सुहा ककारतवर्गयोः
सकालतमलयोः
ककारतवर्गयोः
हा
ककारचवर्दाभ्यां योगे ककारचवर्दाभ्यां
सकालतमलयोः
योगे ककारचवर्गौ स्तः
अकालसवलयोः
सकारचवर्गौ
स्तः
सह
हा
रामशेते रामशेते
रामस्वरूपे
रामशृणोति रामशृणोति
रामस्नोति
सच्चित् सच्चित्
सचित्
कार्गिञ्जया
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 जया
सात
सात सात
सात
सात
वर्गस्य
सवर्गस्य
तावर्गस्य
सवर्गस्य
त्वं न स्यात्
ज्वाङ्गस्य
विष्णः प्रश्नः
विष्णुः
विष्णः
प्रश्नः
प्रश्नः शुना शुह
शृणुना श्रुता
सोह
सुहा
शुना योगे
योगे
शुह स्यात्
सुहा
शुह स्यात्
श्या
रामषष्ठः रामश्चिकते
रामाशष्ठः
रामश्चिकते
रामाश्रिते
शेषा
शेषा
तटीका तटीका
चक्रंभौ
चक्रंभौ गसे चक्रंभौ
गसे
गसे
नपदान्तो
नपदान्तोरणाम
नपदान्तो
नपदान्तोरणम
पदान्तो
पदान्तात्
पदान्तो
पदान्तात् सवर्गात् सवर्गात्
वर्गात्
परस्य नामः परस्य
परस्या
नामः
नामः
सोऽहष्टुर्न स्यात्
सोऽहं
सोऽहष्टुर्न स्यात् षट्सन्तः
षट्सन्तः
तत्ते तत्ते पदान्ताख्यम् पदान्ताख्यम्
किम्
दीप्ते दीप्ते
ईते
गोहकिम्
तो
सर्विश्चमम्
सर्वेषां
अनाम्नवति नगरीणामिति वाच्यम्
अनाम्नवति
नाम्नीति वाच्यम् चर्णाम्
शरणं
चर्णवतिः
शरणं
कर्णगर्यः
गायः
सोऽहषि
सोऽहं
सोऽहषिं नाश्रुत्वं नाश्रित्वं संसष्टः छलाञ्जशोऽन्ते
छलाञ्जशोऽन्ते
पदान्ते पदान्ते
पदान्ते
छलां
चलं
जशःस्युः जशःस्युः
सुधा
वेरी गुड वागीशः
वागीशः
वागीशः यरोनुनासिकेनुनासिको वा
यारो नासिके
यरोनुनासिकेनुनासिको वा
नासिके
यरः यरः
यः
पदान्तस्य पदान्तस्य
पदान्तस्य
नुनासिके
नुनासिके
नुनासिके तलेलुनासिको वा स्यात् तलेलुनासिको वा स्यात्
हरेलुनासिको
वेरी गुड एतन्मुरारिः
एतामुरारिः
एतन्मुरारिः
एतामुरारिः
प्रत्यये भाषायां नित्यम्
प्रत्यये
भाषायां
भाषायै
नित्यम्
नित्यम्
तन्मात्रम्
तन्मात्रम्
तन्मात्रम् चिन्मयम् चिन्मयम्
चिन्मयम्
तोर्लि तोर्लि
तोल्डि
सवर्गस्य
तवर्गस्य
लकारे परे
लकारे
लकारे परे
पले
परसवर्णः
पले
परसवर्णः
सवर्णः
तल्लयः
अल्लाह
विद्वान् लिखति
विद्वान्
लिखति
लिखति
नास्यानु
नास्यानु
नासिको
नास्यानु
लहः।
नास्यानु लहः उत्तम
स्थास्तम्भोः
उदाहरणं
पूर्वस्य
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 उदः
उदाहरणं परयोः
स्थास्तम्भोः
स्थास्तम्भोः
पूर्वसवर्णः
पूर्वसवर्णाः
तस्मादित्युत्तरस्य
तस्मादित्युत्तरस्य
वेरी गुड। पञ्चमी निर्देशेन
पञ्चमी निर्देशेन
क्रियमाणं कार्यं
क्रियमाणं
वर्णान्तरे
वर्णान्तरे
नाव्यवहितस्य
नावाहितस्य
फलस्य
जेयम्
आदेहपरस्य
आदेहफलस्य
परस्य
फलस्य
यद्विहितम्
रीति
तत्तस्य
तस्य ते बोध्यम् इति सस्य कः
झरो
चलो
झरि
चलि
सवर्णे
समर्णे
फलस्य
फलस्य चलो
झरो वालो
वालोपः
सवर्णे झरि
सवर्णे
सवर्णे हरिच
खरिच खरिच
हरिजलाम्
खरिचलम्
चरहस्युः
चलहस्युः
विद्युदोदस्यतः
इत्युदोदस्यतः
स्थानम्
उत्थानम्
उत्तम्भनम्
उत्तमम् अन्नम्
यस। सो फ्रेंड्स, रिगार्डिंग उत्थानम एंड उत्तम्भनम, वी हैव ऑलरेडी सीन द स्केल्टन व्यू।
有，今天有没有录音呐、在录，有在录，有在录哈、哦。在录。Sorry, Archanaji, could you repeat? What did you say?
Yeah, regarding Utthanam and Uttambhanam, we have already detailed the skeleton view that how Ut and Sthanam got converted into Utthanam.
这个，乌他能跟乌他帕嫩这两个例子，我们就是已经讲过
Panam,
这个结构了。So could you say that,
Panam.
like,
Panam,
so
Panam, Panam.
you already said what for the two
We
examples?
have already discussed the skeleton understanding of Utthanam and Uttambhanam.
就是我们之前已经讲过了这个关于这两个例子的一个基本的一个，它的一个语法。
Do you all remember the skeleton understanding?
大家还记得吗？关于这两个例子的语法，大家还记得吗？
不太懂。
They forgot.
不是很懂的。
They don't. They forgot. They don't get
简
the.
略的再说一下好了，简略的
She is
再说。
asking, could you repeat it briefly?
OK，I'm
They forgot.
going 简略说一下
Sorry.
哈。
Yes.
Because we completed it long back, and then we also understood Udahastha Stambho Purvasya. That sutra also we have covered.
Yes. Yes.
Okay. So, regarding Utthanam, the split version of Utthanam means progress.
Utthanam 的意思就是进步。
The split version of Utthanam is Utthanam.
首先，然后这个 Utthanam 这个进步，它拆分开来是两个词，一个是 Ut，一个是 Sthanam，两个词。
The next step is the ta got converted into the. We have Utthanam.
那第一步的话，这个 Ut 这个 da 会变成这个另外一个的。Would 的的，就是说会变成另外一个的，就是这个，也就是这个 would 的这个的，它是这个牙齿的，牙齿的会变成这个舌头的那个的。
Then the sa of dantesa of sthanam got converted into tha. We had udthanam.
这个，然后这个它的这个 sa，也就是这个would 的第一个字母。这个色会变成这个特，
哦，
嗯，
And friends, there are two tha. One of the tha is deleted. By which sutra we will study? So one of the tha is deleted, so we are left with udthanam.
那就是这个色会变成这个特，那不是有两个特了吗？那其中一个特会被删掉，
去掉。
对，其中一个特
And
会被删。
again got converted into tha. We have udthanam.
这个的会变成这个的，so it's better you can write down, otherwise they were confused, I think.
It is already shared. It is already there in the board, Michelle. I shared the board. Can't you see it?
Let me, 大家能看到老师这个上面写的吗？
Can you all see the board?
大家能看到？
Yes. No,
Let me
no.
see which page.
I have already shared the screen.
Share the screen. Oh, I didn't see it. 能看到是吧？白板。
Everybody is seeing it, Michelle.
哦。
Udathanam, the da got converted into ta again, Utthanam.
Let me see. This pre now you are sharing now?
I'm already sharing. I've already shared.
Oh, 等一下，大家能看到屏幕吗？
看得到。
咦，怎么？为什么我
对。
看不到？为什么我看不到屏幕？你们谁可以截张图好吗？拍张图到屏。
Can you see it now, Michelle?
Follow rejoin post. Follow. Yes, I didn't see that. 真主持。Yes, please continue. Yes.
You can't see it?
Can't
我
see，
看到。
有看到吗？大家？OK，OK，Yes，Thank you，Yes，
Okay, so earlier we had Udasthanam, then Udasthanam, Udathasthanam, our previous tha was deleted, Udathanam and Utthanam.
然后就把这个之前的那个两个特其中的一个把它这个删掉。So then you mean the 乌德。The change to the again, right?
啊, the change into the again.
然后也就是说，那个舌头的的再变回那个牙齿的的。
And this is just a skeleton view. Now, through sutra, we will understand that how these changes have happened based
那这
on
个
which
就是
rule.
说，老师说的所有的变化。那现在呢，就是说我们要通过经验。来学习这个变化是怎么发生的？
老师，我可以问一下，第三行那个是第三行那个的是那个是舌头的的变成第四行的那个是 牙齿的的是这个意思吗？我有没有理解错？
对对对对对，是的，舌头的再变成牙齿的，就是这个，这个是总，这个一步一步变化，但是怎么变的话，是我们现在要学习的是怎么变化，要学习。对的对的，没
是
错。
怎么看起来都是的啊？
因为我看见老师写，我想要第三
对
行
啊，
的那
从
个。
第二行开始，好像写的都是那个
这
牙
个
齿的
牙
的
齿的，
还有啊，那个不最不是第一行跟最后一行是牙齿的，第一行跟最后一个，第二三四都是那个舌头的呀的。
十二
二
口的，
三
可
四
是
都
他
是，
写的那个像没有很
就是
清楚
说
哎。
第，就是说那个。第二，第一个是这个牙齿的的嘛，第一个跟最后一个牙齿的，然后中间三个都不是的。So
中
that
间都是。
都是So for the first one, would and the last one, there is the is for the
都是舌头的吧？一个是的
dental
啊，the
的
first
无
one
的。
is the third and the last one is the third. How is that happen? I will tell you
And
whenever you get it
then
wrong.
the second the is the for the top of the like the roof of the straw is the
Ah, the second the is belong to the third or the Is the is the third letter of Tavarga.
is the third letter of the Tavagraha. The third letter oh the third letter of the Dvagaha. Dvagaha is also the dental one, right? Dental one.
Dental, yes.
哦，
都
就
是
是
dental.
不对不对，就是第二个二，就是这个的后面这个 wood，我看错了，这个 wood 这个的不是这个石头的的，它是这个也都是牙齿这个的的第三个 dot dot 呢的第三个的，dot dot 呢的第三个
对，对呀，
的。
不是都是牙齿的吗？啊，怎么
对
不
对对，
是
我
牙
说
齿
错了。
的？
对对，都是牙齿，都是牙齿，只是说它第一个，然后那个第一行跟最后一行的的是牙齿的第一个，然后二三四的这个的是牙齿的第三个。我看错了，我看错了。
什么东西牙齿不长？
就是
哦，那
的
个
特的
的
呢？对，就的
我
特
知
的
道，
是，
嘿，
你知道我意思吗？大家知道我什么叫牙齿第
我知
三个？就是
道。
这一行里边的，那就是说，就是这个嘛，也。
它全部都是牙齿啊，
对，你看我把这个再发到
这
群里
也
面，就
是牙齿啊， 都是 Dvarga 哈，
对，
一个
都
是
是牙齿，
第一
然后
个，一个是
就是
三个，
第一个跟最后一个是牙齿的第一个嘛，然后那个二三四是牙齿的第三个，就画蓝色圈的第三个，你看一下
对。
群里边，
还有第二个啊，特也是第二个。
就是说我说 would 就是这个 probably 的。
第二行第二三四行都是牙齿的第三
牙齿
个，
的对，
都是 double 它好的第三个字。
第三个，对，现在我搞清楚了，对，是的。然后那个Udaba 的第一个 ta 是牙齿的第二个嘛，the ta 都是牙齿的，
是
反正，
啊，是啊，是啊，
好吧，现在搞清楚了，我们都搞清楚了啊，都是牙齿
然
的，
后
反正都是。
变最后又变回去，又变回去牙齿，也是牙
对，
齿，最后
最后一行又变回去这个 Uda 又变回去牙齿。又变回是这个牙齿的第一个，反正都就是这个都是牙齿的。
这个例子，就是我们不知道，还不知道原因，只是说它的变化，我们还可以看得清楚。可是第二个例子我就搞不清楚，就
对，就
是
是说他
你
没
刚
事，就
刚
是说
玩
现在
那
老师会告诉你就这一步步是怎么变的，然后我们会一句句
是，
来学习他的经验，他是怎么会发生的这个意思嘛？就我们还没有没有完，先让大家有一个了解，然后再学经验，你就会更加清楚，大概是就是这个意思。为什么我的屏幕显示不出来？这个奇怪。
Yes, Michelle, what are you explaining?
I explained that it's all like the The dental, the tunnel is all the
Dental.
dental one.
Yeah, dental one.
The third of the dental one and the second of the dental one. First, second, third of the dental one, right?
Yeah.
And no.
The is the top letter of dental one, and the is the first letter of dental.
Actually, could you share the screen again? I don't know why it didn't show on my computer. Share
It is
again.
already shared, Michelle.
Maybe can you close it and open it again like this?
Is it shared again?
Yeah, maybe you turn off then do it again because it didn't show on my screen. Know why.
Is it shared again?
Rejoin.
Michelle, can
Post.
you see?
Follow. Follow. Don't know why. Didn't show it. Let me see.
Is it shared? Okay, wait. It's gone for everyone now. What should I do? Okay, let me share it again.
有啊。看到了吗？
哎，老师，怎么啊？去那去。
Yeah, I'm back. I don't know. Okay, let me write it down again.
Okay.
Okay. So earlier it was ud sthanam. So many times we are repeating the same thing. Michelle, now say to everybody.
OK，就是现在，就是最开始是 wood stanum，对吧？
After Uttasthanam, what step has happened? Jan, tell me.
wood stanum 之后呢，发生了什么呢？嘉伟，
那个变成第二句的那个 wood 变成了那个牙齿的第三个的。
对，then wood the double change to the。The dental one, the third one of
Yeah, very good.
the 非常好，这个
After
是第二个。
Uttasthanam, what step has happened? Zhonghua, tell me.
然后第三步呢，是变成什么了呢？荣华，
第三个就是那个半音的那个是变成特，就是那个
色是吧？
色了，我讲错，
Eyes
色变
changes
成
to
特。
tongue. Very good, very good.
这个色，第三步是这个色变成特，就跟后面那个是一
特，
样的，对吧？第二
一
个
样
就是
牙齿的。
牙齿的第二个。好，yes。
After that, what has happened, Karma?
然后那个，乌达巴达的，不是，哦，
One of the ta, the
那个
previous ta is deleted.
跳。
对，就是对的，就是
The ta,
第一个 ta
对，
要被去掉。
对。
And what is the last step, Jen?
那最后一步是什么呢？
最后一步就是那个第二个那个第三的变成第一个牙齿的第一个的组合在一起。
就是这个 then the last letter of poor but the with the tongue the
Very good.
非常
Uttan,
好，
very good.
非常好，大家都明白了哈，更清晰了吧？
And that is what we have to understand through Sutra, that how Utsthanam got converted into Utthanam.
这就是我们要学习经言，学习经言告诉我们这个变化的这个过程，再通过这个就是这个经言，我们来学习的。
So can we proceed now?
老师问：现在我
Yes.
们可以，大家现在清晰了吗？然后可以继续下去了吗？
Yes.
可以吗？大家有问题吗？没有的话，Yeah, they, yeah, they say yes, please.
Very good, very good. So friends, let's understand through Sutra.
我们先来学习两句经言。
So first of all, we will understand the first sutra, Udah Sthastambho Purvasya.
那么先来学第一句经言。
So stay all of you. So stay all of you. Udaha
Udaha
Sthastambho
Sthastambho
Purvasya
Purvasya
Udaha parayoha
Udaha
Udaha
Parayoha
Sthastambho
Sthastambho
Purvasavarnaha
Uvasavalanah
Purvasavarnaha So let's understand this now. So this is the first sutra of to understand that how Utasthanam got converted into Udasthanam.
这就是说，我们这个 Udasthanam 怎么变成 Udasthanam 呢？就第一个变成第一行，变成第二行。
Today I have so many classes. Just after this, I have conversational Sanskrit class
Oh,
for the participants all across the globe.
nice.
So, see all of you. Yeah. So, this let me share the essence of this sutra.
老师来跟大家讲一下这句这个经言的内涵是什么。
Yes, Akanksha ji, sare Chinese participants hain. So, Udaha Sthastambho Purvasya says that if the Purva Pada is Uta, Uttara Pada is either Stha or Stambha, then of that Stha and Stambha, Purva Savarna will happen, which means that Stha and Stambha will be changed in accordance with the last letter of the Purva Pada.
So could you repeat again? The poor but that is Uda, and could you repeat?
Ah, let me write it down and then I will explain. Udaha Sthastambho Purvasya says that If the Purvapada is Ut, if the Purvapada is Ut and the Uttarapada is either Stha, that is Sthanam, or either it is Stha or Stambhanam, Stambha. So what will happen? The Uttara Pada, the entire Stha or Stambha will be changed, will be converted into Purva Savarna. Purva Savarna means the entire Uttara Pada will be changed in accordance with the last letter of the Purva Pada. Means the last letter of the Purva Pada is the entire Stha or Stambha will be changed into the last letter of the Purva Pada.
Oh, the you mean the star or the first letter of the star will change?
No. The Udasta Stambu, that is what we'll have to understand in the next sutra. Udasta Stambu says that the entire
Yes.
Stha and the
Oh.
entire Stambha will be changed
Samba.
in accordance with the last letter of the Purva Pada.
就是说这句箴言的意思就是说，当 purba 的是 would 的，然后 udaba 的是 some sthanam 或者 samba 的情况下，那这个 samba 或者 sthanam 就要so the samba and sthanam will change according to the last letter of the
Ah,
Right. 就是，然后这
yes.
个 summer 或者这个 stanum 要根据 udaba 的 purba 的最后一个字母来变化。
So, the next sutra that we will be studying, Tasmadityuttarasya, we say that the entire Stha and Stambha will not be changed into the last letter of the Purva Pada. But the first letter of the Uttarapada, that is Sa, Dantesa. First letter of the Uttarapada, that is Dantesa, will be changed in accordance with the last letter of the Purvapada.
那就是第二，so you mean the second sutra says, right? Is that the second
Yeah, the
sutra?
second sutra which we will study.
那然后第二句箴言，就是我们刚讲，那第二句箴言就是说，并不是整个的 udaba 的要根据这个 purva 的最后一个字母而改变，而是 udaba 的第一个字母要根据 purva 的最后一个字母而改变。
As you will be surprised to know that how come the entire Stha and Stambha will be changed in accordance with the last letter of the Purva Pada. This is only Udasta Stambho Purvasya says, Purusavarana says. When we'll get back to the next sutra, Tasmadityuttarasya, this sutra clarifies that it is the first letter of the Uttarapada which will be changed in accordance with the last letter of the Purva Pada.
那第一句箴言的意思就是说，这个 purba 的它是 would 的，然后 udaba 的它是 stanum 或者samba，那这个 stanum 或者 samba 就要根据这个udaba 的 purba 的最后一个字母来改。这是第一句箴言。那第二句箴言是说，并不是这个 stanum 或者是 samba 这个 udaba 的整个词，而是 udaba 的第一个字母。要根据 proverb 的最后一个字母的变化来改变。
Okay, so scholars, now let me take you to the detailed analysis of Udasta Stambho Purvasya if essence of the sutra is clear to all of you.
那我刚刚讲的这个两句经验的内涵，大家清楚了吗？清楚的话呢，我就开始讲了，讲第一句了。
可以再讲一次吗？
好好，再讲一次，就是第
后
一
面
句
那
经
边
验。
有点不太清楚，
啊，
就
第一句
是
经验，
Michelle 老师再讲一次。
第一句经验就是我就是那个截图的，用红色笔划出来的这两句，它的意思就是 proverb 的是 would，然后 udaba 的。它是这个 stanum 或者，summer，
number，
这两个词任意一个，然后
是。
呢，这个 stunning 或者 summer 会根据 October 的最后一个字母的变化而变化，这是第一句箴言说的。
是，
但是第二句箴言说，并不是 October 的，它是 stunning 或者 summer。并不是整个词变化，而是 would but 的第一个字母根据 pull but 的最后一个字母变化而变化。
这两个有重叠的地方吧？
不就是说，第二句箴言是在第一句的基础上更加细化，就第一
是。
句是笼统说，是 would but 的这个词是要根据 pull but 的最后一个字母的变化。第二句更说明是。不是 would but 的这个词，而是 would but 的第一个字母，
对，
就是
第一个
yes。
字。
第二句经验告诉你的是，是 would but 的第一个字母，根据这个 pull but 的
Pull up 的最后一
pull
个字来改变。
对对，根据是 would but 的第一个字母是根据 pull but 的最后一个字母的变化而变化，就第二句经验。Yeah，
它就
也是，
是第二句经言就讲得更细啦，就是根据
没
第一句
错，
经言的。
对对对对对，是的，太这样就理解了吧？就大家首先要理解
了
这个
解。
背景，然后老师在讲的话，就第二句就是这句嘛，第二句就是这句，就是这一整句嘛。
So let's understand Uddhava Sambhogur was saying it.
好，那我们先看第一句。看第一句，这个 would has 他呢？would has 他真的不好，Yeah, please.
好
OK.
，OK，so Udhastha Sambhoha Purvasya Chatushpadam Vidam Sutram. This sutra is of four pada.
这个句今年有四个词构成的。
OK，
Yes，
I'm opening that slide because in the previous class I have already taught. Yeah. Udhastha Stambhoha Purvasya. Can you all see it?
大家能看到吗？
Michelle, can you see it?
Yes, yes.
老铁，大家可以截张图发群里吗？我这边还没显示出来，谢谢。
Michelle, can you see it?
For me, not yet. It's still
Oh.
showing. It's okay, but they can see it. They will show me. They will show me. It's okay. You can continue. Thank you.
So, Udhastha Stambhoha Purvasya Chatushpadam Idam Sutram. This sutra is of four pada.
这句箴言，它是由四个词构成的。
Udaha means from the pada ud. Udaha means from the pada ud.
Udaha 的意思是来自于这个，Udaha 的意思就是来自这个 wood 这个 verb 的是 wood。
Stha stambho from the pada ud. Stha stambho of stha or a of stambha. Purvasya purva savarana will happen.
Sorry, could you say that again?
Stha stambho of
Okay.
stha of sthanam stambho or of stambhanam purvasya purva savarana will happen, which means stha and stambha will be changed in accordance with the last letter of the purva pada, which is sta.
也就是这个，这后面两句这个，
Stambha. Stambha,
simple 哈
stambha, stambha,
simple Puvasya。
Dum,
Puvasya 它的意思就是说，就是也就是刚刚说的 Udabada 它是 sthanam，或者说是 samba，samba。那它是会根据这个 Udabada 的最后一个字母来变化，来变化的。
可以再讲一遍
Yeah.
吗？可以再讲一遍吗？
So, and they ask you, can you repeat it again?
不是，那个你是你再讲一遍吗？
Udaha, the first pada of the sutra is Udaha. Udaha means from the letter Ud.
乌达赫的就是指的就是破吧的，也就是是来自于这个乌达。
Uddha means from the letter Ud, which means if the Purva Pada is Ud.
这 udha 的意思就是这个 purva 的是物的，啊，这个意思。
Stha Stambho, Stha Stambho
da
of
sambuha。
Sthanam. Stha Stambho means of Sthanam and Stambhanam.
就
Of
这个
Sthanam and Stambhanam means Uttar
da，
Pada is Sthanam and Stambhanam.
这个 sta sambuha 的意思就是是指 udapada 是 sthanam 或者 samba。这两个词，
Of Sthanam and Stambanam. Sthastambho means of Sthanam and Stambanam. Purvasya, Purva Savarana will happen.
Puvasya 的意思就是，so that means the Udapada will change according to the last letter of the Puvapada, right?
Yes, you
然
got
后这
it.
个 Puvasya 的意思就是说，什么意思呢？就是说这个 Udapada。它是 sthanam 或者 samba，它会根据 purva 的最后一个字母变化而变化的意思，就是刚刚讲的这个重复的那个意思。大家有清楚了吗？还有问题吗？
Is that okay? Can I proceed?
可以吗？可以继续吗？
So, Udaha means from Ud, Stha, Stambho, of Stha and Stambha, Purvasya, Purva Savarana will happen.
不，就是 udaha 就是指 purva 的是物的，然后呢，stha samboha 的意思就是，这个 udapada 它是
好
sthanam
的
或者
是
samba，
，Sthanam 或者是
然后这个
Stamba，Stamba，
sthanam 或者 samba 它会根据 purva 的最后一个字母变化而变化，就叫 purvasya，明白吧？
So
你
Udaha
了解。
Parayoha, now the interpretation. Udaha Parayoha, Stha Stambhoha Purva Savarana. Udaha Parayoha means from Ud, Parayoha after. If Stha and Stambha comes after, Purva Savarana will happen.
But 就是 udaha 大家知道这个 balayuha 的意思是在它之后，那个什么在它之后呢？也就是这个 stadan 跟 samber 在这个 uda 的后面，然后这个 puva savana 哈就会发生，也就是这个 udapada 会变成会根据这个 puva 的最后一个字母变化而变化，明白吧？后面的解释
Can I proceed?
可以继续吗？Yes, please.
So, Udaha Parayoha Stha Stambhoha Purva Savarana. Okay. So, friends, this next sutra I will cover in the next class because I have my class on conversation and culture. Participants will join.
Look,
Okay?
大家明天有时间吗？Are you free tomorrow?
哈，tomorrow I'm free.
就大家如果明天有时间，我建议我们可以继续学，否则的话到时候可以。